Through carbon agroforestry systems, younger generations can produce more food and fuel annually than their respective annual peaks or former generations ever produced. Furthermore, the food produced by the agroforestry systems will be organic, and the fuels will be clean and renewable. Approximately 33 billion tons of carbon dioxide are emitted and released into the atmosphere annually. All the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere is perfectly reversible into carbon and oxygen through forests, and all the carbon sequestered will be absorbed by the forest biomass. NASA models prove that, daily, three tropical forests reverse and absorb most of the immense amount of carbon dioxide that leaks from the northern hemisphere. This demonstrates that trees, under the right conditions, such as climax forests and carbon forests, are exceptionally efficient at removing carbon dioxide, CDR. The green flicker, or the shimmering green, represents the daily removal of all carbon dioxide, CDR. Carbon agroforestry systems have a carbon absorption capacity many times greater than even tropical forests. This is mainly because, in carbon agroforestry systems, a significant portion of the sequestered carbon is harvested and stored efficiently, transforming into fuels, products, and food. Roughly 1 trillion tons of CO2 was added to the atmosphere during the industrial period. With this amount of carbon in excess in the atmosphere, equivalent amounts of renewable fuel, apart from products and food, can be produced. So the potential to harvest and transform in fuel is well over the equivalent of a trillion oil barrels. It's renewable equivalent, because wood products allow for a cleaner and more efficient gasification and distillation that will separate all carbon that will be easily sequestered in the soils of forests under the form of biochar, which is a potent fertilizer and soil structure improver. Only the renewable fuel equivalent represents well over 100 years of top Saudi Arabia fuel production. Further, fuels, food and other products derived from carbon forest products are not toxic, as mineral oil is, because they are produced from organic materials. We, friendly but urgently, invite scientists and politicians to try and rebuke any part of this and other videos. Please present this invitation to them as much as possible and ask them to make us, all 8 billion humans, aware of our obvious potential to thrive and solve all pressing challenges.